George, Tennessee right now, and we're in Daddy's big, loud truck. So I'm going to try to talk really loud so you guys can hear me, because we're on the road, and it's really super loud. And we are going on a little weekend trip, like I said.
We're going to
Pigeon Forge, and we're going...
Where is Pigeon Forge?
It's in Tennessee.
Yes.
And we are going to the arcade. We're going to go out to eat. We're going to go see the lights. We're going to go shopping. I'm only staying for like one day, or is it one night and 2 days? Yes, one night and 2 days. And we are staying. I don't even know where we're staying.
Yeah, you do. Okay, we are
about to hit a car in the mud.
A little car.
Anyway, we are coming into Pigeon Forge, Tennessee.
See the wax moving.
Yeah. And look at the beautiful mountains.
Aw, they're pretty. I'm gonna draw mountains.
Okay, this is where we are staying.
Oh, there it is.
Should we roll the window down?
It's the Christmas Tree Inn.
It's the Inn at Christmas Place.
And this is where I want to go, is the Christmas Place. They usually don't have that big bow on the side. That's cute.
Aww. Wait, so where do you say the Starbucks is
at? Starbucks right beside the motel. Oh, look at all the rooms, how they look with the, I got them all decorated. What are you making?
Sunglasses.
They come with like little bindaroos. Oh.
Now it needs orange things to go behind the ears. I hope those are long enough. Yeah, those are long enough.
You look silly, but that's so cute.
I really like your nerd glasses.
Nerd glasses.
You look like a nerd.
Oh man. I probably do.
What's your best nerd face?
That's perfect.
Now you look like a nerd with a mustache.
You can't talk.
Your mustache is falling.
Ripley's.
They evacuated the town, is what I'm saying.
Oh, where are the people going?
Somewhere besides here.
I don't think they used to be down here. Melon mushroom! There's the...
a dinosaur. Wow. Oh, that looks really cool.
Look, there's a person swinging.
What's that, a real person? It'd be cool if it was, that'd be their job.
That was our job. It was just swing.
That'd
all
be
day.
Scary. I'm in a front seat now.
Yes, and I am her mom.
We know.
And this is her dad.
He's driving. And he's
and we are driving.
And you know something really amazing?
Gatlinburg's still here.
That too. But this thing, this little thing that has like drinks and stuff that you can hold in it. I don't know what it's called, but it goes up and it turns into a seat. And I'm so amazed. Like, I was sitting back there, but now I can see Gatlinburg. Because we have to go back there so we can go back into Pigeon Forge.
So what's this called again?
A console.
Yes. She learns stuff new every day.
Every
day. Oh, just grown ass. Look how cute! It says bear cheeks. Oh, they're cute. That is so pretty.
How did they just use white paint to make that look like?
And then there's lots.
I know. It's like they're not real lights though. They're just made to look like that.
These are cute.
Those are cute. This.
What's it say to do? Look,
squeeze please. The back of its head. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. It's teeth. Those pink headphones.
She's wanting.
3,600 because it's real.
Yeah,
she's
got 3,600.
Yay,
jackpot fishing. I'm gonna do it again. Because I know which one I hit, and if it'll go down the same line, then I can
do it. As long as he's got his D3,600.
Double click. Drop. Make sure to comment down below what your favorite thing that I did this week was, and give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and don't forget to subscribe. Love you guys. Bye.